vacilón. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of GTA San Andreas. Last time at the end, remember that Tampany called me, but let's go to G Log first. Remember that last time we stole Mad Dog's rhymes from and then bring it back to him? Okay, now we, so yeah, the management issues. Yeah, one Luke.
Is he available for communication?
Who? Luke? Man. Oh, you mean Jeffrey?
Yes, Jeffrey.
Yeah, appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Luke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning a fryer.
Oh, so he's cleaning a fryer? That's a pre-mode? Not okay. What up, OG Luke?
What's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Yeah, you happy?
Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man.
So that's a kill, huh? Like I said, you kill him, man.
I'm
an
artist, a communicator, and nobody give him my message.
Okay, so we're gonna hear your message.
We obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
Yes, it is.
Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
Okay, your laugh is...
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
You're like a nerd. Do you laugh?
Kill him? Why, I mean, damn. He's gonna be attending to my boss every morning. And that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
Oh, so that... So when he leaves Dog's side, Mad Dog's side, after killing one of Mad Dog's managers, Dresden, eating at the burger shop across town. So I need a car. Get the fuck out of here. My car now. Shit. I'm pressing the wrong button. It would be more easier if this was this. Okay. So we have to go to him. Let's go, guys. Let's see what this motherfucker has cracking. It's cracking, what's in here? Phone ringing. Who's calling?
Lo, what's up now?
Yeah,
man?
My boy.
My Mad Dog show buzz is nothing to murder shot. Called the town. Said he was headed over to the musical.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Okay. Oh, but. Okay. We're back, guys. Hopefully, no technical difficulties this time, guys. Yeah? So all we have to do is kill this guy.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Oh, I have to get in the car. You said kill. I'm pretty sure you meant kill. The car is damaged. Go and get it repaired. Okay. Is it now good? Jesus Christ. You would spin spray would fix it. What the fuck? Imagine a paint job. What the fuck? No. Okay, let's try again. Do we meet up with the other drivers before 10:30 p.m. The car is damaged. Go and get it. I'm gonna spend. I'm just going to locate that place. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, we're here. Part of the first phase in the scene. The ore cars. Okay. Hi, guys. Okay, let's go pick up the bus then.
Congratulations on your award, you must be thrilled.
Yeah, you must be.
Yeah, I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Okay, so do you like that? Okay, I'll do it.
Keep it.
Okay. Stop the car here. Okay, here we are. Mad Dog's man is here. Hi, guys. What is this shit?
Huh. Hey man, take me back to Darth Mansion.
Now
today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
There's a pier to the stuff that you can put on the scar off. Okay, let's do this. Kill these people off. Don't worry, but one sees you. Sorry, you will die. Keep your speed up to the pier, then tap the pier out. Okay. Now I'm somewhere around the water. Great, I killed him. Okay, I'll skip until I get to original again, guys, okay? Okay, let's go to another mission for OG Luke now. Since he killed that guy. Okay. What party? Grove Street, okay, because right, I am so at Grove Street, so let's go. Let's roll anything for Grove Street. Okay. Chronicle of our struggle. You should shut up for once, please. Oh, some new threads and a haircut and drop by OG Luke's house party between 8 p.m. and 6 a.m. New threads and a haircut. Okay. Some new clothes and a haircut. Okay. Let's keep until I get a good poster, and then I'll keep until your stuff, guys. Okay, guys.
Okay.
You coming over, homie?
Yeah, I will. Yeah, I'll go. And now let's go to the house party. We're here at the house party. 20 and 6. Okay, I'll just. Okay, let's go inside the party, guys. House party. I thought you stopped this shit. Oh yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, I agree. I hate this music myself. Shut up. Yeah. Yeah, what's up, boy? Hell yeah, boy. Wow.
Hey,
are you directing me?
They're up here right now.
Looks like we backed them balls against the wall, huh?
Apparently we did. Really? You have to kill Ballas again?
Damn, man. I'll go get us some more backup. Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated.
Okay. The rest of y'all get heated. I'll get hit it, alright. So we need to kill more balls. Die. Okay, they're dead.
Hey, look out! More of them on the bridge!
What? More?
I'm strapped.
Kill them all.
Carl, cover the alleyway!
More? Okay. Okay. Shit. Okay, we got it. Okay, we continue now.
Crowfish King?
Do a fish king.
I ain't never seen a ball as roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson.
Well, apparently you do.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
Yeah, of course it got started. He got off the mic because he's a bitch. Nobody likes him anyways. Mission past respect plus. And now let's go to CRASH. Okay, guys. Okay, we're here. Yay. Burning
hey,
desire. Hi, guys.
Come on over here, son.
I'm here. What do you want?
Move over. Let him sit down, asshole.
Yeah, let me sit down.
So you finally found time to drop back.
Man, I've been
yeah, I found.
My mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours.
No, I'm not yours.
You shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
No, you're crap.
You better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have.
I don't understand.
Time to go to work, CJ,
because you're a bitch.
There's
I do understand that.
Town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang banging. Drug pushing, cop killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us.
Oh.
Now you
really?
Make sure he never leaves the neighborhood. Not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
So I kill that guy now? Yeah, I'll go get, kill the guy that you want me to kill. Somebody is in some motos in all in downtown. No sense, pick them up.
You're blocking the road!
Okay. Okay, so let's go grab Molotovs, which are red things, but they're on fire, and you can throw them, and then they will make things explode. Okay. Let's go to the green mark. Here goes some Molotovs that are here. You've got Molotovs, go to the game house and torch shit. Okay, I'll go torture. That's not how to throw a Molotov. The longer you hold it, the farther you throw it. If you don't throw it far enough, you have to cut. Okay, I'll do it. I'm killing fucking guys in the house. Track the house down, throw Molotovs and mysterious the window, don't make it burn. Smash the fight window, hit the weapon of the floor. Hit it, set down. Double and ask to torch another. Shit, I'll skip. Okay, I'll throw this through the windows. Shit. Okay, another one. Another one. Carl, why you got on fire? Okay. Now what? Isn't he supposed to die? Inside the building. Girl. What about me? I'm gonna die here. Is there really a fire extinguisher so I can use? No, it's the reason. There's a fucking stairs. Hey girl, I risked my life for your ass. You better come. Yeah, you're okay.
Yeah, but those flames! They're so hot, I'm scared!
Hold on, there's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back.
Why didn't he grab that in the first place? Carl. Go save that bitch. Okay, I'll put it out. I put it out.
Oh God, I'm so scared.
Great, I don't give a shit.
What was that? What was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here, fast.
Yeah, let's go fast out of here. And I died. Yay, we're back to recording. You have to go through here.
Hold on, we nearly there.
Okay, another one.
Give me a second, girl, don't panic.
Come on. CJ, take that shit out. I'm on fire, yeah. Come. You wanna be safe, that is. Okay. The door is closed.
This all you giving me?
Yeah, it's all you giving me for taking your fucking life. Come out.
Hey man, I owe you my life.
Great. Why are you kissing me? I don't like that. Okay, let's go then.
Excuse me, sir. Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo's here?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
Yeah, how do you know me, boy? You have my current numbers.
This is my place here.
Okay.
Denise Robinson.
Denise Robinson.
We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Yeah, let's go out if
okay,
you want
I'll
to.
Catch you later, CJ.
Goodbye. I'll go back. Rush back over. You can now run. Freeman game. Great, okay. So, let's get until I get to the next mission. It's calling.
We got a problem. Some punk ass, bass ass fool has been slanging to his grown brother.
What? Who?
Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over at Glen Park. He know the hood's talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Oh, shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some strikes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
Okay, that's what happened. I'll just still go to the crash mission. Here at the other mission. Gray imports.
Oh,
what are gray imports?
Where you running off to, Carl? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to
we are not friends. Okay.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly
am. Oh, fuck you.
Just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
How are you gonna help us out?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me.
Doing your job for you. Of course, that's trouble for you because you're a cop.
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. They watch the news. I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Yeah,
check out
bitch.
A busy freight warehouse down the docklands, and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
Yeah, okay.
Docks?
For sure.
kill the dogs with the or the pellet. Because they are making a deal. Russians are and pellets? Making a deal. Okay. Let's go. Oh, skip. Okay, we're here. Where the balls and the Russians are at. The Russians and the balls are having a meeting inside the warehouse. I already fucking knew that. And why are they packing up into a van? You will have to find some way inside. Why? One. Okay. He just go into that.
Hey, who the fuck are you? You're putting your nose where it's not wanted.
Shit. Okay. Let's not die this time. Okay. Okay, so none of them are done. Shit, I forgot that I'm next to it. Okay, we're back. This one was not trying not to die, guys. There we go, bitches.
Hey, I'll have that now.
Health pack. Picked up. Die.
Give me that grip.
Okay. Okay, die. SMG skill. Okay.
This it.
Die, no power. Russian. Okay. Has got it in the car. Okay, so I have to kill this guy. Awesome. Okay, let's go. We can. Mission passed. Yeah. Oh. There was the break-in. What am I spraying? No, whatever. more about that later. Oh, I guess let's end this video. Like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody. Next time, pretty sure we're going to sweet. Okay, goodbye. We'll be right back.